Hey, look, right now I'm reacting to this because dude, it was requested to me by so many people. Some people saying, react to XXXTentacion, changes, or whatever, sad and changes, whatever it is, something like that. But it's only 2 minutes, y'all know I don't really like too many songs because I can't really get into them like that. But I think X supposed to be real lyrical in here. I hope he ain't talking about nothing demonic and stuff like that, cause you know, y'all know I don't like that type of stuff, you feel me? So hopefully he talking about something other than demons and all of that stuff, you feel me? So without further ado, man, let's get to this video. The heck, the nigga on the piano? That nigga singing. Y'all got it singing on here, bro. I know he finna get crunk. Nigga don't sound bad singing though. Man, is that X singing or that somebody else singing, bro? We about to be the end of the song. This sound like a song that'll be in the movies. At a movie. You at the movies and this come on in the middle of a romantic scene or something. Is he gonna say something else besides this? This nigga said that the whole entire song, bruh. I'm talking about over and over and over and over again. I thought he was gonna be rapping. Like, I thought it was supposed to be something lyrical, you feel me? How everybody was explaining to me. Check out X. I'm thinking it's about to be something lyrical. They got on that mud singing. Baby, I don't understand it. This feeling. Whatever the nigga was saying, I think he just kept on saying that over and over and over again. But, let me know what y'all think about it. Hey, let me know what y'all think about this in the comment section, bro. Cause I can make a song up and get my producer to make me sound good on a beat and say the same thing over and over and over again and get paid millions for it. Cause this nigga got millions of views on it already from just saying it. But yeah, man. This your boy ASAP Prince and I'm out. Make sure y'all like and subscribe and all of that, bro. I'm gonna catch y'all boys in the next video.